So he did the planning and specifications.
で、あと、他の4人が、まあ、電気エンジニア、基盤作る。
So, the others were like, I don't know the question for it, but basically engineers, they did the power specifications.
Electronics
engineers.
あと、mechanics.
And a mechanic engineer as well.
あと、デザイン、プロダクトデザイン。インダストリアルデザインと、あと、ソフトウェア。
And lastly, the software. So, a team of five people.
で、ボーカロイドは知ってますか、皆さん。
So, do you all know about the virtual application in Vocaloid?
Yeah, the Porter Robinson.
で、これはそのボーカロイドを、まあ、ハードウェアで使えるようにした楽器。
So, it's basically a hardware that basically utilizes the Vocaloid app for sounds.、
うん、ただ、どっちかっていうと、ループ音楽に適したボーカロイドで繰り返し歌う楽器になってくる。
So, rather than just a normal instrument, right? Like, normal sounds would be a certain flow, right? This is more for, EDM, which uses a lot of loops. So it's called the vocal loop, basically. So it's more for loop songs.
ちょっとテストやってみます。
So they're going to try and test it out right now.
EML って言ってましたね。あ、そうか。セリフを。
So the thing about the Vocaloid software, right, it's basically that it only looks per syllable. That's why the sound comes out very staccato-ish. So that's why it goes like the isupo. Because in Japanese, Romaji, right, it's just one syllable at a time. So that's subject to some of the restrictions. Just gonna try something out right now.
まあ、そういうこともあるよ。開発中だから。
リブート。
ちょっとね、開発中だから、音が出ないってなることが。
Because it's still in development actually, so like sometimes they have times that no sound comes
out.
これメロディーモードになってるんで、メロディーを変えるモード。
Oh.
ここにプリセットされ
る。So he's actually, he actually told me, so now he's in the melody mode, where he actually set it up, the presets. So the melody is actually in preset inside of it. 16
presets.
Yes.
ピッチを変えたりとか、
Sorry, can I still change the pitch like what he's doing right now?
あとその、音程の長さを短くした
り。Oh, and he also changed like how long you did hold the vocals for. So like, compared to the longer, you can tell that the vocals sound very short.
Okay. Like an envelope.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like you're playing around with
yeah,
the sustain, right?
あと、あの、普通の音、オーディオエフェクトも入って
る。And the more, more typical audio effects also in it. They also have that in
この感じで。あとは、まあ、基本はこんな感じの機能なんですけど、あの右で他の楽器とつなげることができます。
Oh, so actually not, you can use this alone of course, but of course, you can use it with other equipment as well, like this one.So, so whatever you've seen is basically what the whole Vocaloop system is for. It's for you to work in other instruments and to have the vocal, vocal loop.
Vocal loop. Yeah. で、あの、ユーロラックって知っていますかね。そういうモジュラーシンセの、あの、形式っていうのか、なんかあります。
I'm not familiar with but Euro, you all know what Euro rack?
Modules, yeah, modular synth.
Yes, yes, modular synth. This is Euro rack.
So it works like modules.
So you can sync to Euro rack also?
Yes.
Very good.
So, some of them are
so it works with a lot of instruments as well, not just
Euro rack. シール見ると分かるんですけど、いろいろな端子がついているので、他の楽器とつないで、遊ぶことができるようになって
ます。So, you all can see the seal that he gave you, gave out just now, right? Yeah, you can, it works with a lot of instruments.
So, what input were you taking now? Where was it coming from? Was it just the Vocaloid software?